corner away. He is on it. He is still on it. Motorsport Park, destination New South Wales for the 2023 Yokohama World Time Attack Challenge. All things automotive, all things awesome. No other event like this anywhere in the world.
I'm a little bit stressed. It seems like we might have lost second gear yesterday, but I'm stoked, I'm nervous, I'm excited. So many emotions, I can't believe I'm here. I don't know, I gotta go get ready though, so we'll see how it goes.
Yep, we're ready to go for lap record.
I'm amazing. I got a car that works on jack stands, and now I get to find out if it works on a racetrack, which makes me very happy. So we definitively found the problem. We know what failed. Simple $5 part. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to getting out, cut some laps, and having a rad time.
Running. We sorted all of the issues we had yesterday as far as we can tell. Now we're going to go out. Hopefully our first actual competition lap is going to go well.
to be another record-breaking day. Record crowds, and obviously that lap of Barton Moores yesterday, breaking that all-time lap record here at Sydney Motorsport Park. And those guys are excited to do it all again today. So it's going to be an amazing day. Looking forward to see what those guys can do.
He is fast, Barton Moore. He is putting one down here now. Very quick through this apex. He's still on it. He is still on it. Let's see what the second sector is. The second sector is up here as well. Barton Moore, he is going for it on this lap. It's only a half a corner away. He is on it. He is still on it. He is still pushing hard. Hold on to your hats, ladies and gentlemen, because I think the 1:18.837 might be something a little bit quicker. And he puts a 3:17.876. Don't forget about another 1:18. How about you have yourself a 1:17.86? Another world record pass. Andrew, what can you say, mate?
What are you going to say about that, man? Wow.
Phenomenal. Feel like we're still at home, but with some crazier cars.
Strap ourselves in, because we are in the beginning of a super lap shootout scenario, if I am not mistaken, Tony Bishop.
Amazing stuff.
Bye, folks. Ride with Trent Brubel one more time.
You're so lucky to be behind the wheel at all for them.
Finally, huh?
Finally.
He's a little bit fast on a few corners. He's a little bit faster than the first, second. Is it the third one? Does he get a 20-something? Johnny Boston sends it! Minute 29! Minute 29! 9-1-1! Turbo we can have. It's got everything. He's up at sector one. He's up at sector two. Are we going to the 25s in open? Tibbing Slade, Extreme GDR, 25! 9-2-6!
This weekend has just been like such a ride of emotions of just like so much love here in Sydney. This has been an awesome experience and everyone here has just been so freaking cool, man. You know what? We'll be back and we'll show you guys a faster time.
This is the single best day of time attack in my entire life. It is unbelievable. Getting to drive two cars that fast exceeded expectations on both teams. I really don't know if it could go much better than this.